Hey guys, it's me, Galactades, and today we're gonna be reacting to Dude Gets Rejected on Live. Cringe, skull emoji. So if you guys don't know who this guy is, his name is Jesse, and let's just let the video take it away.
So, but let's get down to the question. Do you want me or not?
I don't want anything to do
Nobody wants you.
Hey, tell that guy to shut up. I ain't talking to him.
Bro, hop on.
Hey, give the phone to that guy. I got a few words to say to him.
All right, let's go.
What do you want? What do you want? Let's go. Let's go.
You're one of those guys.
He's my twin brother. Watch yourself. If you
oh,
want to get
it's
with him,
your
you're
brother.
basically.
You can't even get out of the brother zone, bro.
Can't get out of the brother zone? What the fuck is this? What is that supposed to mean? Okay, now you guys might think that this guy's just being harassed and bullied. But the point you don't get is this guy just goes on random people's lives, requests to join, and then he just starts hitting on everyone. And then he's just full of himself, okay? Let's just keep going.
Oh, what a soup. Yeah.
What?
Oh, I'm so You down bad, bro.
Now, why did he suck off a Smurf? Why is his tongue blue? And then also, why his face so square? Like, bro, let's put a square right here and then just like, how? Please explain to me. Let me full screen this.
Where are you from? Alabama? Like, what the fuck?
Oh, you're valid, bro. Nah.
The fuck did he just do? Are you good, bro?
Who's that? Who's that?
Literally, bro, take your fucking musty ass and leave this fucking line. Bye.
Bro. I don't think I joined your live, bro. I don't think I joined it.
Then whose live did you join? Mine, but
Oh,
like, he's
yeah,
in it, so.
I joined yours.
Also, just take a notice of the chat, how they all hate him. And then how this guy's like, he hasn't stopped touching
And we
his
don't want you
chin.
fucking here, so.
Bro, y'all, you're just mad, bro. You're just mad you got no host.
What is that reaction, bro? You're just mad you got no host. Oh, you got roasted. Take it, bro.
I'm sure
You have no host
you got
either.
no host.
I got a mad host. What you
rejected.
talking
Literally
about?
right now. You look real damn silly. You got fucking rejected. You're telling me I have no host?
You got no
Bitch,
host, bro.
you have no host.
You got no host, bro. You a no hoer. You a no ho guy.
What the hell is a no-hoer? Alright, whatever. We're just gonna let this go. Yeah, as well with how he just laughed, it was and then he just comes back and he's just chilling. Like, what?
I'm dying right now.
You're dying? Oh, he's got no hose. He's got no hose and he's talking like that.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What was that? What? This guy knows hoes? He has got no hoes? Bro, what is he saying? What?
Says the one who just got fucking rejected looks like a fucking clown.
I haven't got rejected
Get
yet.
Get the fuck out of
I
here.
I haven't gotten rejected yet.
What?
You definitely have. Like
you
10
literally
times.
Just did on this live.
Reject him again.
I didn't even want her, bro. I didn't even want her.
You what? Huh? You literally okay.
Ask if she wants you, and she said no.
I didn't even ask, bro. Now you're just putting words in my mouth, bro.
Okay.
You know what?
Okay.
I'm not gonna waste any more breath on you. You're obviously unloyal. And your dude needs to get some hoes.
What?
Hey.
Stupid.
Tell your boyfriend to shut up.
Why is your tongue blue? Were you sucking off a Smurf? Like what?
Exactly what I just said. What the hell?
What the fuck's up with that?
Oh.
Why is your tongue blue?
Thing called blue waffles.
Did he just say a thing called blue waffles? What? Okay, whatever. We're just gonna skip to the next video. All right, I'll see you guys there. All right, so we're back.
Best friend.
I didn't want to keep this video too long. This is an 18-minute video, so I just decided to select this part. I think you guys get the point of what this guy is doing. So I'm just going to show you now the pick me and emo part of him.
Dang.
The stare, and then he sniffs. You know he's about to go off.
Man. It's just rough out here tonight, dude. It's just rough. I'm not going to men. I'm staying with women.
I'm not going to men. I'm just staying with the women.
I'm not 14 either. It's you guys. You know what? You're the problem. All of you! You're all the problem!
God. Oh, I'm getting cringe and embarrassment. I'm not 14 either. You know what? It's you guys! You guys are all the problem!
Stop comedy. Saying I'm a creep, because I'm not. It's all your stupid comments that get me ruined. Every time I'm in with an attractive girl, it always goes south because of your stupid comments.
Okay, you gotta feel bad for the guy because, like, you know, he's not getting her. But, like, also, like, you shouldn't be just pulling up to random lives, just being cringe and then deciding to roast people for no reason. Like, come on, man. That's not how that works.
Like, why? What do you gain from that? What? What do you gain?
Oh my lord, if you just look at these, there's sussy baka, stop yelling. There was one back here that was like, he has a piss kink. Do you smell bad, badassy? What?
What?
He has a piss kink. What the fuck? What? Be who you are, you're pride.
What do you gain? Do you just want to see me fall?
You guys know the song where he goes like, you want to see me fall?
Get it, man! Now it's time! Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Ghost garments and a white three on my body. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about to turn. I should fuck her real.
I'ma just play it somewhere in the video, I don't know.
Hi, bro. I'm really disappointed tonight. I'm really disappointed.
And then why does he change his voice? Instead, he was just like talking normally. He's like, I don't know, it's fun. What the hell?
God. What do you gain? What's the motive here?
Why does he sound like an anime character, bro? What's the motive here? What the fuck, bro?
What is the motive? It's hard to keep my head up. It's hard. When everyone's just shoving it down in the dirt.
Kid, that's just so fucking... It's hard to keep my head. Everyone's just shoving. Okay, if you get it, you get it. It's hard to keep my head up. Everyone keeps shoving it in the dirt. What the fuck, bro? He made that intentionally gay. You made... Okay.
Bro,
whatever.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna go. I'm really disappointed, bro. I had a chance. When she joined me, I saw it in her eye. She knew I was attractive, but no. You guys just had to call me a creep. You just had to. Oh, bro. It doesn't work like that. All right. I'm gonna go. I'm tired.
Why is he emphasizing it so much? I'm gonna go. I'm tired. Bro, just talk normally. I'm
tired of all of this.
Is it just me that's cringing so bad right now?
And I'm not balding. I'm not. It's called a scalp, okay? That's a scalp. Not the time, bro. It's not the time for the glasses. Not the time. Alright. I'm gonna go. I'm sorry. It was fun. But I'm just disappointed. And I'm sorry.
Well, you guys get the point. Buddy guy is a bit cuckoo in the head. Feels bad a little bit. I can't lie. I do feel bad a little bit, but maybe just don't be so weird and mean next time. And that's all I have for the verdict. If you guys enjoyed this video, try to keep it short. I didn't want to make it long, because I know long videos don't really entertain people. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh Lord, hope you guys enjoyed. And have a great day, night, whatever it is. I'll be posting a video soon. I will probably have to do League of Legends. If you guys like that, you know. Anyways, I'll see you guys some other time. Bye-bye.